with my party favor. I have no party favor in my headphones. There you go. Yeah. Yo, yo. Have you gone to the zoo when animals acted rude? I have. I've seen gorillas making gestures quite lewd. Flinging dung out at everyone, son of a gun. Show their nasty teeth, they're laughing and they're having such fun. All these examples of mammals, just like camels, they're getting my temper flaring. I'm glaring at a llama that's spitting. That's it, I'm done. This stupid woolly thing's gonna pay for hocking up a big fat loogie on my forehead today. I'll feed it something it don't like and stop it right in its tracks. I found the spoon and a bottle of some X-Lax. Look at you now, I bet you're really squirming right now. Ain't your llama, holy cow, you just tipped over right now. I'm sorry, llama, I never meant to hurt you. I only meant to give you gas for tonight. They're cleaning up your carcass. One more time. I said I'm sorry, llama, I never meant to hurt you. Up the zoo gates and close it. I gotta hightail it and hope that they don't catch up with me and charge me with a counter due of animal cruelty. I didn't mean it, it was just supposed to be a big joke. I had no clue at all that thing would tip on over and croak. So I split, feeling pretty guilty inside. That llama's face is gonna haunt me till the day that I die. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb. The smartest thing I did was jump over the zoo fence and run. They would've killed me